been diagnosed with the Y2K virus. In 48 hours, he's gonna be computer president.